What are you enjoying most about it? I mean, since you're not an advocate anymore.
Yeah. And again, another good question. I think, well, you know, I came to Durham back in 89 to go to grad school at Duke, the other blue, in public policy. So I'm kind of trained as a policy wonk, right? Uh-huh. So I love the policy side of this work.
That's great.
It's not always easy. We have tough debates about important issues, but I love the policy work. At the same time, you know, I'm a big people person, so mm-hmm. I love that people side of it. Meeting with stakeholders, meeting with the community, and just sort of, you know, and being, you know, I'm on boards and commissions now, as you know, all council persons. So mm-hmm. I love that people person side of it as well. Mm-hmm.